So this is Christmas.
Pantomime 2020. Any ideas? Wait, I'm receiving the call. Hello? Oh, hello, Miss Kelly. Yeah, we're just making the plan now. It's gonna be great. Wait, hang on. It can't be. Really? Pantomime 2020 is cancelled.
What?
Bert, tell me this is a joke. Tell me the Pantos are not cancelled.
No, it's not a joke. It is cancelled.
But we've done this every year.
It's a Green Acre tradition.
So what, mate? It's cancelled.
Yes.
Of course you would be celebrating. Most of us have been doing this since Year 7. It's what we live for.
Seven.
But what are we going to do then?
What are we going to do? What are we going to do? This is Greenacre! Pantomimes are not cancelled! No matter how much hand sanitizer on our hands, how much face mask we have on, like, you haven't even been a pantomime yet!
Chill out, man.
So, what are we going to do?
You're going to have your first time in a pantomime.
You can be something. Adam, James, I can see the ugly sisters coming along here. And Charlie. These muscles will be good use in the show. Ladies, they'll love it. And Jack, we all know there's a godmother living inside of you. We can bring it to life. And obviously, the one, the only, Peter Pan will be the star of the show.
Hello, sweetheart.
Are you asking me to step in?
What?
Are you asking me
to step in? It's Christmas, let's learn together. We can watch the snow fall forever and ever. Eat, drink and be merry, come along with me. Step into Christmas, the intermission's free.
Oh! Get that bottle of wine off! Lucas ain't up with me!
Together, we can watch the snow fall forever and ever.
Give me a rule. No, it doesn't matter. Come back. This place is really scary.
Yeah, a bit like Rochester on a Saturday night.
You don't think this place is haunted, do you?
I've heard this place is so haunted. Makes Simon Cowell look like Father Christmas.
Oh no.
Oh yes.
Well, do you reckon if we sing a song with the boys and girls, we can scare the ghosts away?
Yeah.
I heard if she sings, it will scare anything away.
Cheeky.
Well, maybe we should all sing together then.
Yeah. Yeah. With the boys and the girls. They can help us.
Well, will you help us?
Yes!
Well, what song should we sing?
Oh, I know!
Aladdin.
Can we sing my favourite song? The Ghostbusters.
Fine.
Hit it. Unfortunately, due to copyright reasons, we cannot perform to you the Ghostbusters. So, we're going to try something else.
There's no world outside your window, and that's the world.
One, two, three, four.
No problem, dear, because now I'm here and I shall grant your wishes.
I'd like a coat and a horse and a brand new frock.
No problem, dear. Just be back here by the stroke of 12 o'clock.
Oh,
Who's that glorious girl walking through the door?
She's a stranger, that's for sure.
She's so pretty and so beautiful. I absolutely hate her.
God heavens,
no, the prince wants to date her.
Tuckiness, how do you like a royal disco?
It's 12 o'clock, can't stop. Sorry, got to go.
Here she comes, be really mean. We've got to try and trip her.
Draft and blood, she got away while I made her lose her slipper.
Have you seen the news that's been on the telly?
About the glass slipper? I bet it's smelly.
Whoever wears this glass slipper will be the one for me.
Oh dear Prince, please let me try it. I'm only a size 3.
Your feet are more like 33. You can see it just won't fit.
Let me try. I can make my feet shrink just a little bit.
Why don't you let me try to shoot? My feet deserve a chance.
Don't be stupid! You weren't even there!
It does not matter. I have the spare, and I will not let you trash it.
Oh wonderful! Oh joy!
Says the prince who starts turning to the last one.
And we will marry and live happily ever after.
The earth
Lord God incarnate, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Madison, you were amazing as always, and the eye candy was just so good. Auntie sisters, not so much the eye candy, but you helped us out. Fairy godmother, you found the trees, you were just so, so helpful. Tinkerbell, where would I be without you and your fairy dust? Guys, we saved Christmas. Tinkerbell, take us home.
Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1.
I've just had the weirdest daydream. We were all from different pantomimes. We were all mixed together. You were Aladdin, and you two were the ugly sisters, and the fairy godmother, and Tinkerbell. You were Tinkerbell, and I was Peter Pan. It felt so real.
Okay, Harry.
Hang on. Where did that come from?
Magic.